Farouf, formerly with Charleston, played one season with the Battery back in 2022. As this is turned over, a chance for Charleston to add a second, and it's in the corner. Who else but Nick Markanich with his 19th goal of the year? That record is in serious jeopardy, and it's 2-0 the Battery.
Really sloppy.